We had a lot of fun this morning, and not just this morning, but all week on the show. We made smoothies and even worked on our golf swing. Let's take a look back at all the fun we had with the Rhode Show Rewind. Michaela and I are going to duke it out to see who can make the fastest smoothie.
Go.
Go.
Okay.
Okay.
Your pineapple.
I'm adding more honey.
I'm afraid what he's doing over on this side.
This morning we have a very special animal guest here in studio.
This is Max, and he's an Argentinian tegu. Max here was a rescue.
Remember, you got to have some nice color in there. Will's okay. Really already blown that.
July is National Ice Cream Month. I'm taking an ice cream road trip starting in Southern Rhode Island.
I'm going to give scooping a try now. Scooping's hard work. I retired the scooper early and couldn't wait to try the strawberry cheesecake.
The on button's right there.
Oh, look at the beautiful color there. I'm not sure what that is there.
If you want to work on your golf swing, there is a great clinic that you can take part in over at Ledgemont Country Club.
It's a clinic geared towards women beginning golfers. Introduction to golf and putting all the way up to the full swing and hopefully playing a few holes afterwards. And then just take the club straight back and then you follow through. Should be the same mirror image the other way.
Mirror image the other way. Okay, let's see. Back, forward.
Follow through, posing for the target.
Pose.
There you go.
Got it.
I'll try yours first.
Oh. Now, if he collapses,
that's really good. That is really good.
Here we go. Come on.
That's really interesting.
it's not bad. It's different.
High in oxidants with a lot of blueberries.
It is good.
And the honey.
For the record, it tasted really good. Don't believe that. It was good.
Oh, man.
Thanks for coming in again
today.
So
you're never going to make me a smoothie.
No, maybe not. You won't have me do that.